Hey guys, today in this video, I'm gonna show you how to download the Office 2019 version on Windows 10. Step by step, I will guide you. And look, this method is very safe and secure, and this video for the educational purpose. Now, before you start the process, make sure your PC connected with the internet. Now, let's move on to step number one. First, you have to open the File Expo. Click on the File Expo tab. Then click on the This PC. Then locate your C drive. Click on it. Now, inside the C drive, we have to create a new folder. Right click on this. Then select the New tab. Then click on the Folder tab. Now, type this folder name. Office setup. Now, as you can see, the folder has been created. The folder name is Office setup and the location is C drive. Simply minimize the slide. Let's move on to step number two. Open your Microsoft Edge browser. Then simply click on the search bar, then type here ODT download. Then press the Enter key. Then click on the first link. Then scroll down. As you can see, here is the file size of this tool. Here is the tool name, Office Deployment Tool. And here is the version of this tool. Then simply click on the download tab. As you can see, the download has been completed. Click on the folder tab. Now the folder has been downloaded on the download folder. Simply right click on this tool. Then click on the Run as Administrator. Then click on the Yes tab. Then simply check this box, click on the Continue tab. Then click on the This PC tab. Then scroll down, locate your C drive, click on it. Inside the C drive, here is the folder name Office Setup. Select this folder, then click on the OK tab. As you can see, the files extracted successfully. Simply click on the OK tab, minimize the slide, close this Microsoft Edge browser. Now, let's move on to step number three. Open your Notepad. So as you can see, this is the XML file I wrote on the Notepad. Look, you can change here. If you want to change the language of this Office, simply, so I'm gonna download the language here, Office French. Simply type here FR. And if you want to display level here, if you want to change the downloading and installation silent, simply type this none. And look, the last one, this will auto activate if this possible. So now I'm gonna download the language change. I will change here English. So display level I need full. Then simply select this XML file. Then click on the File tab. Then click on the Save As. Now you have to click on the This PC, scroll down, locate your C drive, click on it. Inside the C drive, select the Office Setup folder, type this file name, type this file name configuration. .xml. Then save as type, click on the downward arrow, then select the all files, select the office setup folder here, then click on the save tab, then again click on the save tab. Now simply minimize this notepad, then again open your C drive, click on the this PC, click on the C drive, and double click on this office setup folder. As you can see, the file has been set up on the C drive. Here is the folder name is office setup. Simply minimize this slide. Now let's move on to step number 4. Now we have to open the command prompt as administrator. Simply click on the search bar, then type here cmd, then click on the run as administrator, then click on the yes tab. Now the command prompt slide is open. After this, simply type this command. First we need to change the directory here, cd, drive letter name c, put the colon, backward slash, and here is the folder name office setup, office setup. Then simply press the enter key. The command was successful and the directory has been changed. And then after this, type this command dir, then simply press the enter key. Now the as you can see, the all the file has been set up on the C drive. Here is the folder name office setup. Let's move on the next command. Type this command setup dot exe, put the space forward slash, then type here download, again put the space, then type the file name configuration, .xml, and this command will download the office files. Then simply press the enter key, and this will take a few seconds. You can see the command was successful. Now you have to again open the file expo, click on the file expo tab, then click on the this PC, then locate your C drive, click on the C drive, then click on the office setup folder, double click on this. Now inside the office setup folder, there is another folder name is office. Double click on this folder, then click on the data folder. As you can see, here is the file has been downloaded. Simply close this slide. Now let's move on the next command, and this command will download and install the office 2019 on your Windows 10 operating system. Type this command setup dot exe, put this space forward slash, then type here configure, again put this space, then type here file name configuration dot xml. Make sure your command should be correct. Then after this, simply type this, sorry, simply press the enter key. The command was successful. And it will take a time, depends on your internet network speed. As you can see, the installation has been starting. Now, as you can see, the installation has been successful. Now, simply close this tab. Then exit from this terminal. Then press the Enter key. Click on the Start tab. As you can see, all the application has been downloaded. So I'm going to open the PowerPoint. Click on the blank workbook. Now, as you can see, the installation was successful. Close this PowerPoint. Then again, click on the search bar. Then type here Control Panel. Then click on the Control Panel app. Then click on the Programs tab. Then click on the Program and Feature tab. Now, as you can see, the Microsoft Office Professional Plus 2019 has been downloaded. So with this simple step, guys, you can easily download the Office 2019 on Windows 10 operating system. I hope you guys like my content. Before I sign up, do not forget to like, comment, share, and follow my channel. Thanks for watching.